Hi, my name is Alphonse Foku. I'm so happy I'm at work. I know it's tough out there, but we have to work hard. For those who doesn't know, we talk in this channel about small business. We talk about small business. We talk about entrepreneurship, and we believe with small business entrepreneurship, we're gonna make Africa very better. We talk about appliances. We share advice. We share experience with appliances, how to maintain them, how to repair them, how to install them. We talk about anything regarding electrical appliances. So if you are new on this channel, please subscribe so that you can have many tips regarding your appliances, regarding your business, regarding your small business, and regarding entrepreneurship. So subscribe, and then we will stay tuned and share as well. The notification, click the bell so that we can have many more advice regarding our appliances. Thank you very much. Yes, you want to have a DStv. You don't know what bouquet you have to choose. You don't know how much you're gonna pay per month. You don't know where to go. You don't know where to purchase your DStv recorder. You don't know how to get the dish and how to get an installer. Stay tuned on this video. You're going to have an answer for those questions. Thank you very much. My name is Alphonse Foku. I'm so happy this morning. And before I answer the question, I want to share this. Somebody told me many years ago that if you want to be successful in life, you have to change the way you do things now. Because we realize that we're not successful. So we have to change the way we do things now so that we can have a great result. And we have to go close to people who do things right. If people inspire us, we go close to them and we can learn more and guarantee that the result of next year will not be the same. Now, if you want to have a DStv at home, I got two advice to give you. You can purchase your decoder. Purchase your decoder for one of those stores, Pep, Game, Space, Elise. And then when you purchase your decoder, you can say to a seller, I want a voucher decoder. Voucher decoder will give you possibility to have a free installation at home. If you buy a voucher decoder, after you purchase your decoder, you will phone the installer to come and do the installation for free. That's great. Instead of spending a lot of money, buy a dish, pay for an installer to install. So what do? You go to one of those stores I have mentioned. You purchase the decoder, voucher decoder. They give you a voucher decoder. You go home. You call the number they have given to you or the number written in to book for an installer who's gonna come to your house and do the installation. And then if this installation is not gonna use more than 20 meter cable from the dish to the decoder, you're not gonna pay anything. He will do the installation and go. I'm not saying he's gonna mount your TV on the wall. I'm not saying he's gonna do extra point or extra view. Only a basic installation will be for free if you purchase a voucher decoder. For the subscription, when he's still in your place, he have that possibility of doing your subscription using an app on his phone. Or you can call. When the installer is still in your place, you can call MultiChoice and 011-289-2222. 011-289-2222. You call MultiChoice and subscribe for a channel. subscribe for a bouquet. And then I'll name some bouquet you can subscribe for. You can subscribe for premium. We're going to cost you 820 rand per month. That is a fee for 2020 fee. Premium will cost you 820 rand per month. Compact Plus will cost you 530 rand per month. Compact Only will cost you 400 rand per month. And DSTV Family will cost you 279 rand per month. And there's also a DSTV Access will cost you 110 rand per month. But there's another one many people don't know. They call it DSTV Easy. DSTV Easy View costs you only 30 rand per month. So that is some few compact you can choose after the installation have been done. Now, this second way is to do the installation via a normal decoder without voucher. Normal decoder without voucher is most of people have some money. Some people want their DSTV to be activated the same day. You buy your decoder. That will be a little bit cheaper than the decoder with voucher. You buy your decoder for those four store I named them. When you have a decoder at home, you can go to your Google. You type DSTV Accreditor Installer. That is the easy way, DSTV Accreditor Installer in your area. When you dial that in Google, you're going to have a list of many installer. And you pick one of it. And you can also ask the installer what qualification, what level of installation he got. Because we have level 0, level 1, level 2, level 3. Me, I'm an installer, I'm in level 3. So when he come, he can have a badge. He show you, he present himself that he's the installer. And now, if you didn't purchase the dish, the antenna you put outside the dish, you have to buy a dish and you have to pay the labor for the installer to do the installation. Because there now, you are the one who paying the installation, you are the one who paying the dish. And that's how you're going to get that installer to install your dish, by purchase. So you can see, when you buy the decoder with voucher, the installation costs free for you. When you buy the decoder without voucher, the installation, you pay for it by yourself. In terms of subscription, do the same thing. If you got an ID, South African ID, on the spot, we can do the subscription for you. The accredited installer will do the subscription for you using your ID. Call the call center. Immediately, you'll be subscribed. Or he'll use his portal on his cell phone to do the subscription for you immediately. And before the accredited installer leave your place, you should have a picture. But now, if you are not using the South African ID, there, it's going to take a little bit of time, because you have to go to the nearest multi-choice agent or multi-choice himself with your legal passport and proof of residence. You have to go there to register your decoder, and after you register your decoder, you can now pay via APSA. You can pay it monthly via APSA. You can pay it via the bank, via ShopRite. So there's a many way to pay your subscription. So that is the two way I wanted to share with you today, how to get connected with DSTV. If you did like my explanation, if you did like this tip, which I assume that some people doesn't know, please give me a subscription and notification bell. Thank you. If you did like, give me a pam. Have a good day. My name is Alphonse Foucault. Thank you.